I think we're 10-1 against them the last 11. It was a weird one. They had no one playing, and they beat the Celtics last year. One of those low moments of last year.
McDaniel's looking inside. Finds Gobert. He's a big guy, Gobert.
He is.
270, and he's every bit of that.
It's up to Minnesota. Something's going on with him. Gobert, decent free throw shooter. Oh, yeah. See how that works out
there? Nice.
If he would learn to score on the block, he'd be a monster. He had no weakness in his game. And that's a problem when you're trying to have good offense.
Brown open, no. Gobert for the rebound quickly gets to the hands of Russell. It inside. Gobert stays up to the center complaining the official numbers for the Celtics, and White takes it all away. Brown over Russell. Nope. Weaving his way towards the bucket. Now he goes to the corner. Noel open. Oh, got a foul on Gobert. Make it Brown now.
Oh! Oh! Please make this! Oh.
Gets in the paint. Far away doesn't go, but there's the big guy for two.
Rudy Gobert.
Lost it on the way up.
Told you he can't score in the pot.
That was really tough, although he gets an assist there. Tatum, White, open man, is Brown, and air mails it. 11 in the game for White. He hasn't had a double-digit game in a while. Sets off the steal there. And if Tatum gets easy, too. Also back out trying to defend. Tatum gets by him. No. Tip. Russell. Looks like he was sneaking into the front court.
Gobert. Yeah, that's what Gobert can do. If he's around the rim, that's where you got to get him.
Marcus.
Rudy.
Gobert with the miss. You hear Rudy from behind. Again, the guy takes down rebounds and takes off by himself. Brown. Nope. Rebound finds. Brown in traffic and draws a foul. Two guys have scored in this first fourth quarter. There's one of them right there, McDaniels. Tiptoed by Gobert. Brown over McDaniels. Rebound. Leads the Celtics in offensive rebounds and is ninth on the Celtics team in minutes played. Another nice pass. Another two for Brown.
Smart knew it. Smart looked right to get everybody hugged up on the right side.
Taking his time, didn't he?
Sure does.
Oh, remember. They won't shoot it. The Celtics 10-point favorites win by 12. Final score 121 to 109. Boston has snapped the losing streak here at home.